fifth-ranked Flying Horses 5-0, the Mighty Warriors 2-3. In the first quarter, handoff goes to star running back Damani Soares, and the senior gets all the way down to the one-yard line before he gets taken down. Flying Horses have a first and goal then. John Germanario back to pass, finding DeJuan Hudson in the back corner of the end zone. Hudson in for six. Troy takes an 8-0 lead. Soares tacks on one more a few minutes later, and what do you know? Troy handles Mohan. Final score 6.